Hello and welcome. This is part one of my Chinese pangolin dome habitat. I wanted to try my hand at making a dome and decided to make it a full habitat area with some guest facilities included. It's a two-part building with the larger dome making the habitat area and the smaller dome contains some exhibit animals and some guest facilities. The biggest difficulty I found with this project was theming, and I feel like it turned out a bit all over the place and doesn't really have anything. I was sort of going for like modern Asian natural, but I just don't think it sort of turned out the way I'd planned. It looks alright and I hope you guys enjoy it. I haven't really played much of the Planet franchise. I have about 30 hours of Planet Coaster and most of that was building a bare bones park focusing on making cool coasters. I do have a franchise zoo which I live stream over on Twitch on Wednesdays and Fridays at 7 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time. You can find your local time conversion on my Twitch page. My goals for this channel, I just sort of want to stop building in Sandbox and move over to using franchise zoos as I just prefer that gameplay and it feels like I'm building my real zoo when I add things to them. I just want to share my builds, learn to play the game and get better at designing everything and hope you will join me on this journey. Part 2 will be coming next week where we will finish off the dome, creating the perfect habitat for our little Chinese pangolins. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. If there's anything you want to see me build, just send me a message or comment down below.
Se la passe zo waka, mes fois la se la passe zo waka.